clearly categorically say that very few questions are to be asked, as their pictures are very clear to be asked, and hence much less time is required for tracing the picture of the disease, and much fewer questions are required to be asked because they are very clear. In chronic cases, we need, that is the case taken and when given all information in case taken starting from 85 to 104, 82, 104, all the time there is all case taking, case taking, case taking. And even has given so much authority because case taking is the most important part of the prescription. Now for us, case taking can be getting the total data. So that it can be one good thing. Are you getting my point? So it is so easy case taking. Clear? Next. See what is happening.
कहाँ दर्द ज्यादा है अभी आपको?
अभी
यहाँ पर। अच्छा, और कहाँ है
अभी? तो फिलहाल और कहीं।
अच्छा, दबाइए और कहाँ दर्द होता है, और दबाइए। अच्छा, ये कब से हो रहा है?
दबाने से
कितने दिनों से?
हम तो शुरू से ही देखे।
पहले शुरू माने कितना दिनों से?
जब से नहीं नहीं
तो जहाँ दर्द होता है खाली वहीं दबाने से।
हाँ।
अभी जैसे सर में दर्द नहीं
सर
है,
सर में नहीं है तो सर में नहीं होगी।
दबा के देखे तो नहीं निकला है ना?
नहीं।
ठीक,
बस दर्द जहाँ होती है वहीं।
जी जी ठीक। बहुत दिनों से ऐसा है कि नहीं? ठीक।
आप लोग टोटलिटी बोलते थे कि टोटलिटी कैसे हो सकता
है आपको? अच्छा, और कहाँ?
ये कंकोमिटेंट है, वो ये स्टेल नहीं कर सकता है, पेन है, एनी अमाउंट ऑफ एनाटॉमी फिजियोलॉजी, आज भी नहीं है कल भी नहीं होगा।
ये कब से
सब कंकोमिटेंट कहा जाता
है?
कितने दिनों से? पहले शुरू माने कितना दिनों से? तो जहाँ दर्द होता है खाली वहीं दबाने से। अभी जैसे सर में दर्द नहीं है,
सर में नहीं है तो सर में नहीं होगी।
दबा के देखे तो
गैस
बेसि की करे गैस बुझे যতবার টিপে ততবার ঢেকুর হয়।
I am self appreciation, I am self criticism, I am very big quality of anybody. I am a man full of self criticism, full of self appreciation. You don't say me good, I don't care. I say myself good. You say me bad, I don't care. I say myself bad. So I am more myself, all the time inspecting myself. Whether this phenomena is right or not, you see, I have given you two cases. What is the totality here? Only one symptom, that eructation when tracing the painful part. Now, this phenomena, incidentally, is known to herpetic. This phenomena is known to herpetic literature material. Repertory. Only medicine in Kent's repertory is borax. Every time it has worked, it will never fail. I can show you cases. I don't know all the time. I cannot keep all the cases in record. मुझे कभी मालूम नहीं था कि आपको इस तरह पढ़ाना पड़ेगा। कभी रखा भी नहीं। और हम तो मस्तान आदमी, इतना बिजी रहते हैं कि कौन मेरे फोटो देता। This man, he came for angina, the bladder C. This was the case of bladder CA and he came to me for the treatment of the, there was fractious long erectation was there in the beginning. If you study the case, here it was a Staphylococcus aureum had been given on first occasion. That was the case of bladder CA. And patient came with fractious. China was given. Are you getting my point? What number one? These are examples of this example is chronic case but with acute manifestation. So this phenomena, this complaint, it has gone. Complaint of flatulence, complaint after operation of this bladder CA or the hematuria, it has been relieved years ago. Now he has come with pain in the back and then we got this irritation. It was not there in the beginning. You said it's a case, what is it? Flatulence, long irritation. But not on the painful part where I recover. Are you getting my point? The record says history of bread CA with flatulence, operation 6 months ago, China was there. Next, there was not much of relief. Then the second prescription was a step escape. See, where is this is a step escape given. This is China. Is he a Staphylococcus aureum given? Are you going to find the case is on 18-12 on this 1-5 something, this Staphylococcus aureum. It means China was not of much relief because there was flatulence, so I started with China, but I went on to give a Staphylococcus aureum for the bad effects of operations on the benefits of operation on abdomen. Bladder is a bladder organ only. Then it was come down the Staphylococcus aureum for some time, there was some pain. You see, this symbol of mine means complete recovery. For me, double relief sign means patient was absolutely relieved of his complaint. What complaint he came with, he was relieved. Then, after he was absent for so many months. You see, after 21-17, he came 3-8-17. After 1 year, he has come. So there was no complaint, patient was okay. Now he has come with another set of symptoms, the pain in the back and with this kind of adaptation. See the medicine. Now this is the point I wanted to make, this type of totality I expected from my teacher. When I asked question, sir, where is the totality? Then he should have given answer, that in this patient, totality is in the concomitant of pain with irritation. I would have been a very good student and I would have been a very big doctor. 10 years, 5 years, in this case, it is totality. This totality is built up of what symptom that is concomitant. Causation? No. Location? No. Sensation? No. Kuch no. I am not taking any mental symptom. Because this phenomena is available in our body. If it is not available, then you can go anywhere else. Are you getting my point? So that way you will have to prescribe. So this is an example of acute exacerbation, acute outgrowing. This patient was, but there was no patient now because for the last 1 year he had no complaint at all. He came for new set of complaints. He said, "Why are you doing this? Why not, sir?" And he said, "Then I thought, why not? Now, so why not?" He was operated sometimes in the year 14. Absolutely okay, no complaint now. It was the case of bladder CA. Operation was done, then no recurrence, no hematuria.